Folks, I'm your host, Brian Loans, and welcome to Ohio's premier drag racing facility, Summit Racing from the Corona Sports Park. We're only a few miles away from Lake Erie, and for the drivers, only a quarter-mile away from the winner's circle. We've seen these two drivers in close competition with one another in the past. In attendance loved that last race, and lucky for them and for us, we've got more NHRA drag racing action to come. Want to give a big thanks to all the staff and volunteers here at the racetrack for making events like these possible. This is what we love to see. Two gritty, hard-nosed racers putting everything they have into their dragsters. Let's see what the next round will bring. In the end, that was all they needed to bring home the victory. Find your seats, ladies and gentlemen, because we've got a full event of thrilling action coming your way next. The competition will be fierce, the drivers will be hungry, and let's find out who can take over Wally today. Driver makes a strong getaway off the line, and that was all she wrote. What a pleasure it is to call this event from our Royal NHRA fans. No better fans in the world than NHRA Drag Racing fans. Both drivers are lining up, readying themselves for the green light to come on. Let's see. Set the tone for the finals coming up. Time advantage, but it was exactly what they needed to come out ahead for the win. I want to give a big thanks to all the staff and volunteers here at the racetrack for making events like these possible. don't go anywhere. We've still got the finals to come, where the Wally will be awarded to a very deserving driver this weekend. The right lane driver makes a strong getaway off the line, and that was all she wrote. The track maintenance crew has been working very hard to sweep and spray the track in preparation for this event. They do good work, folks. Let's take another look at this incredible final race. Both drivers are putting everything they have into this last run. Pits, the driver's adrenaline's coming down. We've got another extraordinary NHRA event for us.